shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point why I love. Yo, what is up, guys? This is TV here, back with another video. So today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get better at 90s. So right now I'm going to give you a little pre-run of what it would look like after you guys practice it constantly. So that's what it would look like after you practice it and just use the techniques that I'm going to be telling you. Alright. So what you want to do is you want to just hold the wall, slowly rotate, not slowly, but like as you're getting warmed up. You want to rotate your walls just so you can get used to the form, and then place ramp or floor underneath you, and then ramp, and then just sit there and try to get faster and faster at it. And then eventually, once you guys get used to it, you guys can try to learn infinite 90s if you would like. I can do both. I can do infinite and jumping because I sat in creative for like I'd say like 30 minutes trying to get used to it, and I got way better at it. This is a while ago. But the way I learned is doing no ramp. So I first got used to the walls and then the ramp. I haven't done it in forever, so I was messing up. But that's how I did learn. That's how I taught myself. That's how I taught like the double ramp floor wall. Is I would just bot walk it, get used to it, practice it. And then I would jog it, and then I would start sprinting. So that's how I started, is doing the no floor, and then I just retaught myself with adding the floor, and I got way better at it. Alright, so here's what it looked like after you guys get used to it. I did mess up, but that's what it looked like with the jumping. And then here's the double ramp floor wall. I always do that in between my 90s. Sometimes I'll do floor ramp wall.
Alright,